There is no such thing as a stupid question. Only stupid answers. Colin Powell. I'm Mike with List 25, and here are 25 goofy questions to liven up your day. Why is it a butterfly and not a flutterby?
24.
Why do we wait until a pig is dead before we start to cure it?
23.
How do you redouble your effort on a single task?
22.
How do you give someone your word and keep it?
21.
Is it good or bad if my vacuum cleaner sucks?
20.
Why do we park in a driveway, but drive on a parkway?
19.
How come your nose runs and your feet smell?
18.
Why do we call them apartments when they're all stuck together?
17.
If Pinocchio says his nose will grow, what will happen?
16.
Why does read rhyme with read, but red rhymes with red?
15.
Why do they call it a TV set when you only get one?
14.
Why is a boxing ring square?
13.
Why are goods sent by car called a shipment, but goods sent by ship are called cargo?
12.
If the pen is mightier than the sword, why do actions speak louder than words?
11.
Why do you bake cookies and cook bacon?
10.
Why do you have to pay for things in a gift shop?
9.
Do Transformers get car insurance or life insurance?
8.
Why do tables have legs if they never wear shoes?
7.
Why is it called a hamburger if it's made of beef?
6.
Why are there interstates in Hawaii?
5.
Why are there flotation devices under airplane seats instead of parachutes?
4.
Why isn't phonetic spelled the way it sounds?
3.
Why do they call them buildings when they're already built?
2.
If 7-Eleven is always open, why are there locks on the doors?
1.
If con is the opposite of pro, is Congress the opposite of progress?
Enjoying our lists? Be sure to click that subscribe button in the top right corner so you don't miss out on new ones every Monday through Friday. Share them with your friends and help us consistently conciliate curiosity. And if you want even more lists, check out these two videos here or just head to our website at list25.com.